excited to be performing for you guys. I haven't done comedy in quite some time.
Oh, hey, how do you do? You must be new to the neighborhood. I'm, 8 months. Oh, sorry, I don't get out of the house much. I haven't seen you around. I'm driving up to the Hy-Vee. I'm gonna get some chips and drinks. We're having a Super Bowl party. If you wanna bring the wife and kids by, I'd love to get to know you guys. Just a word of warning. If you get to know me, I got a little bit of a psychological disorder. OCD? It's an obsessive compulsive disorder. Oh yeah, you've heard of it, sure. It's all over TV, right? A little bit of an extreme case, apparently. For example, anytime I want to eat, I have to flip my knife and fork, back and forth, 7,000 times. So it's pretty extreme, right? But hey, I'm living with it, not against it. I have a positive, you know. You can have a psychological disorder, still live a normal life. You know, for example, anytime I want to leave my house, I gotta lock and unlock the door 1,000,000 times. So just to, but hey, I'm doing okay, right? What's that? Oh yeah, you noticed, huh? Product of the disorder. Anytime I want to drive a car, I have to jingle the keys rhythmically in front of the door for the rest of my life. So, I'm living a normal life, right? I'm about to drive up to the Hy-Vee, get some chips and drinks. We're going to have a Super Bowl party. I'd love to get to know you, so.
Hey, thanks so much, everyone. Thanks.